Black lives matter, and every single life is precious. The spilling of blood must be replaced by radically loving activism for justice. Let's not get into either-or thinking. We can be complex in our love. We must be revolutionary in our activism. We must decry all of the violence. We must grieve the loss of all of the fallen African Americans killed at the hands of police and police killed while protecting protesters. Come on, people. We can do this.